trap money, Benny. This shit got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with it. Yeah. Kiki.
Yo, yo, yo. It's the Sigma Nation 21 back at you again with another video. I was just asked by one of the subscribers about a regular alpha becoming a sigma. I guess at a certain point in the regular alpha's lifespan. Now, that may be possible, but kind of unlikely, because see, the alpha and the sigma has two totally different lifestyles. You know what I mean? Now, not saying that an alpha, a regular alpha, can't transform into a sigma, but it would probably be a difficult task for the regular alpha, considering the lifestyle that the regular alpha lives. You know, see, the regular alpha is definitely a very confident, and he's also a leader, but he has to have his party around him. You know, see, the regular alpha is the life of the party. You know, they like to party, they like to travel, they like all the women. You know, they like the nightclub life. You know what I mean? They like to just get out there in society and do their thing and shine. You know what I mean? And so that with that lifestyle, it comes with some type of, I would say, an addiction. You know, having to have people around you at all times, because that's what the regular alpha does. You know what I mean? Because he's the leader of the pack. So he's naturally is going to keep a lot of people around him at all times, you know, or as much as possible. You know, and plus, he's not one that's likely to just settle down right away, especially in his younger years. You know, the regular alphas like to get out there and get it, you know, and have a whole lots of fun, you know, buckets of fun, you know what I mean? And so they love all the women as well, and they like the attention that they get from the women, because, you know, with their loud behavior, you know, bold, they loud, they bold, and they confident behavior that the regular alpha has, it draws a lot of attention from the females. And so they get the pick of the females, you know, because the females are definitely attracted to the regular alpha, you know. And the sigma definitely has its fair share, but the sigma is not living that type of lifestyle that the regular alpha lives. You know, so as the alpha is young and he's more buck wild, you know what I mean? And he's leading the pack, he'll be doing that for a while. Now, with that said, later on in life, when the regular alphas become around 35 and 40 years old, now it's a possibility that the regular alpha would slow down just a bit. Maybe not entirely, but slow down just a bit to where he's not going out much. And usually that would happen when the regular alpha have settled down inside of a relationship and have a wife and kids and everything. And then that usually be the reason why the alpha slows down, you know. It's because of the changes that's been made in his life, you know, due to relationship, you know, and being there for his family, you know, because alphas, they are the leader. They're going to lead in their families, and they're going to look out for their families, you know. Most of them is going to definitely look out for their families, okay? And so they would probably slow down on a lot of partying and things like that. Because, see, I think we all have friends or had friends that actually partied a lot and dealt with a lot of women, you know. And he was they was always clubbing and doing a whole lot of things, you know. Always on the go. Always got the party going. But then when they get settled down and run into a relationship that they, you know, fall for a female, settle down and with a wife and get children and everything, we all noticed that that friend don't go out much anymore. He just slowed all the way down, you know. It'd be rare if you see him out there again. And he's certainly not acting and doing the same things he was doing before he got into this relationship and with his family. You know what I mean? So, yeah, they would slow all the way down in that aspect. But now, far as him transitioning into a Sigma, you know, that would be very hard for the Alpha to do, you know, because see, the Alpha already loses his stripes once he settles down with a female and have family, you know what I mean? Because he can't have all of those, that wild crew around him now, because he got to focus more on his family than leading the pack, leading his crew to the party, you know what I mean? And just staying buck wild. So his life changes. And then his crew that he had running with him, they're going to all find another wild Alpha to hang out with, you know, to be around, you know. So, yeah, it takes him out of the game to that aspect of his life, you know. And so, but him turning, transitioning into a Sigma, being alone, you know, doing things on his own, that is not likely for a regular Alpha. But, you know, there is some that would get into his older age and don't mind being alone and probably be much closer to a Sigma lifestyle. That because he's a much older person now, you know. And he may not be in a relationship. And so, yeah, he gets to a point in his life where he can just manage to do things on his own. And, you know, where he don't want to be bothered and stuff like that. I can see that happening. But that would probably be much, much older. You know, you talking in his 50s or something. He might get to that point to where he just don't want to be bothered. He's not going to be out there. He's going to stay away from the crowd. And he's just going to be quiet and do his own thing. You know what I mean? So yeah, so once they get into that area, around the 50s or so, they would probably calm down a much more if they're not into a relationship, married and everything, with children. So I would say that would be the closest that they would get to a Sigma. You know what I mean? Because that would make transitioning from an Alpha to a Sigma is very hard for a regular Alpha. You know what I mean? That's a hard thing to do, you know. Because, see, we Sigmas love our peace. We, you know, we just so independent where we don't need be needing this crowd around us. None of that stuff. You know, we do things on our own, you know. And so we don't mind being alone either. You know, sure, we love female company from time to time, but we don't have to have that every day. You know what I mean? Like the Alpha is used to having that crowd. He used to having someone around each and every day. That's his makeup. That's his lifestyle. You know, and so the Sigma don't do it like that. We don't need the female around us like that. You know, fact of business, it would get on our nerves if we had a female around 7:24. You know what I mean? It would have to be a certain kind of female, one that's very independent. Basically, the modern woman that's very independent, got her own job or got her own company or something like that, where she really don't need a man to be around her 7:24. They can kind of give each other some space or some room, you know, to move about and do their thing, you know, without being, agitated with each other. You know what I mean? So, yeah, it's a certain type of woman that a Sigma can maintain, you know, and deal with. But it is not like the females that the Alpha is used to being with, you know. Those kind of females that the Alpha, the regular Alpha does be with, they are more of a person or female that clings on to their man, you know, and give him total leadership. And he goes out and, you know, provide for the family. And she's waiting there, you know, making sure that everything is taken care of at home. But she's waiting on him to come back. And then she clings on to him and stays around him. You know what I mean? So two different attitudes, between the Sigma and the regular Alpha, you know. But I can see, like I said, once the Alpha gets up in age and not in a relationship, living by himself, you know, doing things on his own, I can see that he can gradually get close to that life of the Sigma. You know what I mean? Because we Sigmas just real, like I said once again, we Sigmas are just so comfortable by ourselves. You know, we enjoy the peace that we get. We can sleep at night and not worry about being nagged about anything. You know what I mean? We always have our chips in place, you know, make sure that we are taken care of, you know, financially and any other way that we need, you know. Everything we need, we Sigmas make sure we had it, you know. And when we want some company, we just pick up the phone and call over for some company, you know. And then we can deal with that company for a minute or two, and then we just open the door and let the company go on back where she come from, you know what I mean? So that's real cool with us Sigmas. We don't mind that at all, you know, because we got our peace, you know, and that's what we, you know, we love, you know, we love our peace. So, like I said, once again, yeah, the Alpha can get pretty close to living like a Sigma, but it would be much later in years for the regular Alpha to, you know, try to meet, even get close to living like a Sigma, you know what I mean? You know, the lifestyles are just too totally the opposite of one another, you know. So I just want to touch bases on that. If there's anything I left out, you guys can leave it in the comment section, you know. And also give these videos a thumbs up and everything. Make sure these videos is pushed out there. We starting to get a lot more subscribers. You know, they starting to pile in. Everyone's starting to pile in. You know, all of our Sigmas starting to pile in. So that's a beautiful thing. You know, we got to get to that like 1,000 subscribers before YouTube open up some more things for us so we can, you know, do our live streams and, you know, a lot of other things that we can do once we get to that 1,000, you know. So, but we working on it. We moving up in numbers, you know, real strong. I'm sure we're going to get there very shortly. And it's going to be on from there, no doubt about it. So, for peace for now, until the next video, okay? Thanks.